data being on the portal is not enough. That data should have a license or information that tells people that they can use that data. And not only using the data, but they can also share. Because once you use the data, that means you are adding value to it. You might use the data by just doing some analysis on that data. So that means if you are doing analysis, that means you are processing the data. And that means you are adding value to the data. So by just keeping it closed, that means others cannot see the value of that data. So that comes out the definition anyone can access, use, and share. So open data is the data that allows anyone to be able first to access. That means should be electronically available on the public portal, but should allow others to use that data. And when you add value to that data, you allow others also to share what they have come up with from that data.